E-A. Hello and welcome to La Liga. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clasico. It's Barca versus Real Madrid. The commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
And here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. It's time for El Clasico. When Barcelona play Real Madrid, it's a bit more than just a club.
Well, a little bit of rivalry, you might say, and so many world-class players out on the pitch here.
Opportunity here.
Not very handsome. Valente Larrazabal, ready to get the game underway. Lionel Messi. Pereira. That's a real cuss for the ball there. Sergio Ramos. Karim Benzema. Makes the challenge here.
Lionel Messi.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. And Nakremi! It's hit very well, and the goalkeeper was strong. Corner now for Barcelona. Well, the corner cut out there, and they might pay for that. Pepe. Well, it's quite the reception from the home fans towards this player today. On them, but don't blame the opposition. Gone in strongly. Javier Mascherano. This looks dangerous for Messi. Karim Benzema. Sergio Gets. Ronaldo. We would expect goals from this player. He is one who can turn this match because he's got the knack of scoring goals. Piqué.
Lionel Messi.
The goalkeeper can hang on to that. They got the ball back through a very good interception. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Xavi Alonso. Mesut Ozil. Brilliant opening. Decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give it the foul away.
Mesut Ozil. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Touch of class, a back heel there.
In the goal.
Benzema. Referee is pointed straight to spot. Penalty given. Well, that's Ricky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Confident penalty taker he is.
Well, the fighting thing to do is to change your mind, but he didn't. He knew exactly what he wanted to try and he converted it really well.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Messi takes it forward. Mesut Özil will get it back here. Sami Khedira. Brilliant football from this team. Gabby Alonso. Close range shots. That's a really important challenge. They would have been in. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Neymar. Here he is with a chance. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez.
Gone out of that player, he tried to get out of the way.
Xabi Alonso, Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Messi.
Such danger from Messi. Good piece of defensive clearance that was. Positional play of this player is really good. Iniesta. 2 more minutes to play of added time. He's got to score! Xabi Alonso, Karim Benzema, Benzema, that's given away possession, Mesut Özil, Iniesta, well the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. Something to talk about at half-time, Alan, that penalty incident, and it's helped the team that are leading at the break.
Yeah, there were plenty of people in the crowd supporting the opposing side that didn't feel it was a penalty, but if they look at the...
Everything set for the second half. Abelov, Iniesta. It's one back. Mesut Özil. Iniesta. Barcelona on the attack. Great opportunity. Could it be? Real tough piece of work for the goalkeeper. From such a powerful shot. He made sure that the net wasn't required behind him. Well, they've got a cut out there, and they might pay for that. Karim Benzema.
Messi.
Oh, he's got past his man here. He goes for goal! Keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back. Pepe. Khedira. Not made the most of considerable shooting opportunities here.
Yeah, they haven't been clinical enough, have they? That's surprising for me.
Neymar. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Decent kick play. Good go with the ball to beat a man. Oh, he's taking it away there with a very good tackle. Oh, it has to be! Chance. the save. Oh, Massey! And there is the goal that puts them level. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
We're all level again. 1-1 the score. Javi Alonso. Benzema. Fitted himself here. There wasn't much cover. We got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. It is a key moment in the match, really. And the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lip. Cristiano Ronaldo. But no let's miss there in the hostility towards. Could be dangerous. This is the jump. Oh! It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. For a goal kick. Modric. Mesut Ozil.
Lionel Messi.
They turn away from the challenge here. He's in at goal. It's a fantastic piece of football, this. And, oh, and he's ruined it all at the end.
The referee was about to point to the centre circle. He thought he scored. Maybe the player did as well.
Sami Khedira. Well, they've got to keep the ball better than this because give way to the opposition. Xabi Alonso.
On to Ronaldo.
Here come Real Madrid. This is the watch across it for so good at providing the service for those getting into the penalty area. Out of play now. It's nicked off the player and it's out of play. Corner for Real Madrid. Benzema! Dives away the keeper to keep it out. That'll be another corner coming up. He might go for goal here. He's got split. Passing really. That's not going to get past Victor Valdez. Marcelo. Good movement to get to it. And cut out. Play for Barcelona, and they're not happy that the free kick's been given. The advantage was played, and then they lost the ball. So you can see that the team that's been penalised, I think they've had a double whammy here. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. It has been a fabulous match, but it's still level this late. Attacking now. He's got a shoot. Barcelona has scored here. Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
They've had a few and they could have had even more really when you think of the number of chances they've created here. Not sure if he tended that. Just under the bar and it was an unstoppable shot.
And up on the scoreboard here it says 2-1. An own goal, a terrible moment at any time, but particularly at this time in this match.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
That own goal has come at the worst possible time. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the scores are still level. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to kick out. Xavi. Messi takes it forward. Cross range shot. And it's behind for the goal kick. Pepe. Angel Di Maria. Here was the opportunity, maybe to win the game this late because it's so close here.
Oh, he could have made all the headlines in the papers tomorrow, but instead, well, he's getting some stick off the fans for that.
Modric. Karim Benzema. Modric. Coming forward with some danger. And now Iniesta. Benzema. Could be a foul. Against Barcelona. And the referee's brought the regulation time to a close with the team still level. This will be the first penalty and everyone watching to see how it starts. That's a brilliant goal. Penalty taker Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a good penalty, isn't it? Lionel Messi to take the penalty. He's never looked as though he thought he was going to fail.
I think the important thing is once you've made up your mind which side you're going to put it, you stick to that, and he did.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. So Xavi to take the penalty. I don't think he really fancied it.
Look on his face beforehand, didn't feel with confidence.
Karim Benzema with the penalty. And he's got away with it, he scored.
It's a really difficult technique that, you know, because it spoils your momentum, but he really accomplished it well.
Very well connected penalty.
Made up his mind and stuck to it. Great finish.
Penalty now, Luka Modric. Oh, fantastic goal! All the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game. Sit it! They've all run to their keeper because they're through in the shootout.
Well, it's about anticipation, it's about athleticism as well there. What a shot!
From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, all the excitement.